Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy XV. I am going to quickly go back to Hammerhead, and I'm going to upgrade my weapons here. It shouldn't take too long.
Everything in order.
Can I not fast travel? I guess I can't fast travel. I suppose I'll meet you over there then? Since I just kind of have to watch. How far away am I, actually? Yeah, I'm kind of far away, because I went through the north barricade there, so... I wonder if I can just attack barricades on my own now? That's not barricade. Where's the other barricade? It's down here. Blockade, not barricade. It's a long road into insomnia there. Eventually I'll get back there, I'm sure. There's another... No, it's a dungeon. Is there another blockade somewhere? No other blockades, I guess? I don't know. That's fine. I'll deal with that when the time comes. You know what? Maybe I'll just keep the travel time in. I'll just go over the shit I've been doing lately. Been trying to keep these episodes at a more, like, accurate time, sort of. Or more consistent. Actually writing the times down and stuff. What the fuck was that sound? Alright. Yeah, I've just been making a conscious effort to kind of get closer to, like, the 20-minute mark for my episodes, or sometimes it's, like, 25 and stuff, but that's, you know, they're not 40. Why are these orange? I'm so used to yellow and white lines. This orange is odd to see. I also, today, was just trying to find figure out the compression thing in my Audacity program, because it makes things so much easier, instead of me manually having to go through and, like, drop down audio peaks like 2 decibels or whatever every now and then, and then even then it's like a grouping of it is not super accurate when you're doing it in Adobe. You can do it in Adobe Audition or something like that as well, but I don't have that program, and I don't really want to spend whatever ridiculous amount their software usually costs. It's good, I just don't want to add an extra program that I don't know if I'll even use. Just noticing we're a little low on gas. I don't know if I want to fill up in Hammerhead again after last time. Here we go. I thought that sign was Cindy for a second.
Should be why, a nice change of pace.
Why aren't we parking at the fucking game? God damn it. God, fuck it, whatever. I'll deal with the gas when it becomes a problem. Why is there a marker there? Okay, you. I have the stuff.
Whoa. Nif make this time?
What?
Is there nothing you lot won't pick up?
What?
Anywho.
Oh.
Show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower.
Okay. Yep, no, we know that. Cactar needle. Well, I don't have those yet, and boy do I look forward to getting those. So let's unequip the things that I'm actually here for. And what else we got? Is it that one? There we go.
Whoa.
Can
Did
you...
Make this time?
I don't know if I may actually have a dynamo. I don't know. Let's see. We'll figure it out. I don't know why it won't just let me do the thing. Are you just gonna, like, tell me to upgrade every
Whoa.
One of my goddamn...
Is there nothing you...
Circular saw? When the fuck did I get one of those? Do we have any more? Okay, now you're doing your thing. Okay, give the glass gemstone to... I don't have a glass gemstone. Did I just waste my fucking time? I probably just wasted my time in coming up here. Let's see what the other ones require. Coral whiskers? I might have those. I don't think I do, though.
If y'all were having car trouble,
nope, guess not. I may have just wasted everyone's time here. Don't have cactar needles. Might have a dynamo. Don't think I have a sky gemstone. I don't know if they have to be active or if he'll just do it. I guess he'll just do it because being active. Whoa. Did you? Were you always there?
Stars, 'cause I whipped up something real special.
Okay, I don't know what. Is it food? No, I don't need your help. Everything is fine. Well, I guess we're gonna head back to the other place. I mean, I see there's a quest here somewhere. Is it Cindy?
Hey there.
Yep,
Prince.
Okay.
Howdy, y'all. Howdy there,
this is
Prince.
Weird.
Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got
okay.
You busy?
Most days that's true.
Why is your collar up? Isn't it just hotter?
Different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell.
Okay.
One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax.
Alright.
I could use it on the regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
Am I supposed to take you with us?
Do the legwork.
No,
sure?
No. Why would you volunteer to do that? Let her do it.
I tell you what, you
she was going to do it for free.
Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it.
Too much
though.
Movement for a cutscene.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So it's already been found. Finding is not the problem.
So we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan. Unbelievable.
I'm gonna get rid of this friggin' map thing. I don't understand why there's a... No! Get rid of the markers.
She's willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
Okay. Well, I'm not gonna bother with that quest just yet. I'm gonna head back towards where we were. And maybe if I do... No, I'll do a parking spot instead. Maybe if I do this, I can fast travel. Why don't you just show me, like, the middle of nowhere here? Yeah, okay, I can fast travel stuff. Haven't been there yet, so I have to be there first. That one? Yes, it is. Okay. I will meet you guys back there in a second.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh.
Not buying anything, man.
Mum's the word.
Mum's dead. Okay, yeah, so it just puts a marker
shopping.
When
sounds
I travel,
off.
I guess. It's kind of bugs me. Are you two going shopping again? Oh, this time Ignis can't figure out the door.
Are you joining us?
Okay. I'm just gonna stand back here and watch. Are you guys gonna do anything? Just gonna wander around in there. Ignis is just... I don't know what he's doing. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so I've been working more on the audio, because I've been upping and dropping the various, like... Huh? So yeah, so if it's really quiet, I've been, you know, boosting the volume a little bit, or if it's really loud, I've been dropping it. So it doesn't break your ears quite as much. Where's my hunt? Isn't there a hunt on here somewhere? Down... What? Why is it gone? Is it at the bottom? There it is. Yeah, they're not too far, so let's just wander over there, because let's explore. Look at these little Christmas trees all over... Oh, hey guys! You're pretty strong compared to what I'm supposed to be fighting. Level 32? Jesus. Like, I mean, I guess I'm level 15 now, so I'm almost half your level, but... The other thing I witnessed over the last couple days... I don't know what that is in the distance. I'm just drawn to it. Looks pretty. It's probably supposed to look pretty. I witnessed... some dumb pedestrian stuff, yeah, both when I was driving and when I was just standing on the sidewalk. We will keep your sister waiting if we want to see the goddamn chocobos, alright? Just fucking deal with it. That's what's happening. Oh, I don't have my sword equipped. I should probably do that. So, the first one I witnessed was just the dumbest pedestrian shit I have ever seen. Actually, we're gonna give Ignis the spell. No, he's got the Drain Lance, alright. So I was standing on the sidewalk, I was walking over to the bank, and I just crossed to the other side, and what does a circular saw do? Unleashes a powerful shockwave against foes and inflicts repeated damage and with spinning blades. It seems not too bad. Let's compare it to the Bioblaster. Seems better in almost every way, actually, so we're gonna keep that one for now. So I was just standing there. Someone on the opposite side of the street had already pushed the crosswalk button for the direction I wanted to go, so I was just kind of waiting.
Eyes forward.
And
mean to do that?
While I was standing there, a family came up, the mom and her two kids, and proceeded to walk off of the sidewalk. What? Wait, what?
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Where are the Imperials? Are they flying over us? What are you talking about, Prompto? Are you high? All I see are those guys. It's nighttime already? It's not good. Alright, let's go fight the gorillas, I guess. Get out of there. The person just proceeds to walk past me, where I'm standing on the corner. Also, it's snowed recently, as I've mentioned, and there's a ton of snow on the ground off the sidewalk. The sidewalks have been shoveled, so have the roads. However, this woman then proceeds to walk by me off of the sidewalk with her two kids, who are old enough to do their own thing. Ignis, no. I don't remember how to heal you. That's not it. I don't remember how to Ignis heal. So I guess he's gonna be injured for now. I honestly cannot remember how to fucking open the item menu. Right trigger, that's what it is. So this woman and her two kids walk right beside me. You got the circular saw out, don't you, Prompto? They walk right past me, right off of the sidewalk, and they stand in the crosswalk on the road. Now, the light is not for them to cross yet. They're just standing basically in the middle of the road in the way, like, in a green light, basically. So cars can just, you know, come over and kill them. Like, if at any point someone had turned right then while they were standing there, are you stuck? They would have hit them. Like, all three of them, because they were just standing there. And I could not figure out for the life of me why. Because not only were they off the sidewalk, but they were also like 3 feet from it in the middle of the road just because the fucking snow is in the way. They all had nice snow boots on, but I guess they didn't want to use them or get them dirty. I don't know. I have no idea why they were standing all the way out there. I could not just... It was just one of the dumbest things I've seen in quite some time. Alright, let's get some specials going. So the other one was today when I was driving home from work, actually, and I was just pulling up to a red light, and there was someone in the right lane turning right. I also noticed someone who was walking along the side of the street. So the person in the right lane pulled up into the crosswalk, which obviously you're not supposed to stop in the crosswalk. You're just stopping like where the end of the road is. So this person then proceeds to walk up the sidewalk, and then they go to their left, like they're going to be crossing. And I was just sitting there watching. I was like, I don't know if that driver saw you. Like, I don't think he sees you. Who needs health? I need health. I have two potions. I guess I'll use a high potion. Who else needs one? Prompto needs one. And I need one. I don't actually need one. I can just point warp over there somewhere. Somewhere out there. That. Get away from him real quick. So this guy just kind of walks up And I immediately kind of noticed. I was like, yeah, I don't think he's seen you, man. And sure enough, this person basically walks into the car as it starts to turn right. Like, he almost got hit by the car. Like, I was just standing there. I almost watched someone get nailed by a car. I mean, it would have been a slower speed, but it still would have knocked him over and probably would have gotten injured. That's the other thing, too. The family of three that was standing in the middle of the road, that same intersection a couple months ago, someone actually got hit and killed by a car there. So I don't know what they're thinking. Just, Prompto, you are not doing so good. I wish he would kind of stay out of the fray. I don't know if there's a way to set that. Like, you can set that in some games. Like, you can set where they stand. Well, in the Final Fantasies, you can set the front or back row and stuff. This is just a herd of elephants. Mammoths, sort of. I don't know. They're both Elamammoths. Elephamus? Whatever. Get him. We get him yet? Alright. I'm getting, like, 1 AP for getting these guys. God damn. Oh, no, Ignis, no. Where'd you go? Right there. That's no. I'm gonna go there. There we go. Yeah, so that was kind of the stupid that I saw recently. Mostly just the people crossing, because the guy, well, the people standing in the road, the guy crossing, it was kind of just like an accident on both their parts. Like, as a pedestrian, you also need to kind of watch the cars that might hit you, because they can't see everything all the time, even though they're supposed to. And, you know, it's always put on the fault of, like, the person who's controlling the vehicle, but not always the case. I mean, put it simply, if you want to live, just, you know, beware of other people around you. Pronto? No, I guess. Yeah, like, you gotta be careful. You can't just, like, stand in the middle of the road and expect the cars to go around you because they're supposed to. Like, that's not... Actually, they're not supposed to, because you're basically just standing in the middle of a road at that point. Alright. Get him. I don't know why I can't have Ignis mark at the same time, but I can have them do their things. Also, I miss... When you do two at once like that, you will miss the first one, obviously, because you're in the middle of another one. Mind if I do? Battle's gone alright. I'm definitely going to need to start buying more potions and stuff. These guys are way easier to get in behind there. Perfect. Alright. Got them all. Time to make a delivery. Not too bad. A+. Took way too long. Put it in the books. Alright, it's nighttime now. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I got an ingredient for Taka as well. Cool. Are there any campgrounds around here? I can see... Oh, no, that's not the... Oh, hey, Imperials. Well, you know what? Fuck them. Let's go fight. Let's fight these assholes. They ain't got shit on me. I just killed, like, a herd of mammoths. You guys are bitches. Quite a few of you, but you're bitches nonetheless. Alright. Yeah, it was last time I was talking about how I really enjoy this camp. What are you weak to? Machinery? Oh, no, you're weak to daggers? Oh, is the purple the resistance? I think purple's the resistance. Yeah, it is. Alright, yeah, these guys are super weak to daggers. So let's have Ignis do his special thing, because maybe that'll do extra damage. Yeah, okay, so he marks targets for me to... Ah, shit, I fucked it. He marks targets for me to, like, teleport to, basically. And then I do the damage for him. So he's just kind of targeting system. Let's do that again. Maybe this time I won't fuck it up. And... Nope, didn't get it that time. Alright. Yeah, I've really been thinking a lot about this game. I've got my theories about, like, what exactly is going on with the plot and the evil people and stuff like that. I'm not going to mention it, because, like I said before, a lot of the times I can be correct or very close to it, and it kind of just ruins stuff. That being said, I don't feel that I've ruined it for myself yet, because I may have an idea about what the end is supposed to be, but I don't know what's in the middle. So the middle is the journey, and that's where the fun's going to come from, like getting there or figuring out exactly why the things that I expect to happen are going to happen. Is there some secret things in here? Is this just a empty ass spot? Okay, well, alright, whatever. Can't climb that tower. Can I climb that? Is there a ladder? I didn't see a ladder. No. Alright. Are those just lights? Is that what I'm seeing up there? Yeah, okay. So it's just the road. Alright, well, we'll travel back over here. Got some ingredients up here. Let's go see if there's anything new. I doubt it. It's not like we've gone very far. We're like 5 minutes away. Fuck. I don't know what you are. Okay, of course it's you. I'm gonna observe you and see what level you're at first. 30? Yeah, not quite yet, buddy. Give me another, like, 5 levels, and I'll, have something to say to you. Yeah, just, I've been enjoying this game, thinking about it. I watched the movie. The movie's good. I don't know what exactly they will use from the movie to tie in, because it seemed like they wanted to make it 100% part of it. By the way, the, all the cutscenes that we saw of, like, what was happening back at the city with King Regis, all of that was just taken straight out of the movie. It's a nice sign in there. Okay, where are we going? Going over there? Yeah, so all those cutscenes just ripped straight out of the movie. Not necessarily in order, to keep you on your toes. And then the movie's good. They have Sean Bean as King Regis. Unfortunately, for specific reasons, I say unfortunate. Well, fuck, you guys know the king's dead, if you've been watching this. So, yeah, they picked Sean Bean for another good role, and then they killed him again. Like they do in every friggin' role that he's in, it seems. They just need to have a Sean Bean movie where he just kicks the shit out of everyone and lives at the end. What do I get? $2,000, I think it was? Is that the agreed-upon price? Yep. And one high elixir of the, like, 4 that I used. That's fine. I'll buy some more of those. What? Is your hair falling out?
What's on your mind?
Okay. That was weird. What's the other hunt here?
How about it?
14? Whatever. No problem. Oh, are those corals? Or coral variants? Blech.
Hope you have fun out there.
Wasn't a fan of those in, King's Tale. Okay. Let's pick up some more, like, high elixirs and shit here. Wait, I couldn't see him for a second.
Hello again. What can I help
what else is new? I, on one of my more recent, episode-like titles, how much is that gonna be? 2,000? Yeah, I just made 2,000.
Thanks.
Let's grab, like, 20 of these two, get another 2,000. So I was looking up, I couldn't remember when you spell goodbye, if you spell it with a hyphen or without a hyphen, and either one is fine, it seems. But it also had the etymology of the word, and, like, the expression. So I found out, actually, that, goodbye used to mean, or is short for, God be with you. Didn't realize that. I mean, it makes sense, it's like, God be with ye. And then it got shortened over the years, and now we just say, God be, basically. And that's about it. I'm going to spend the night here. It tastes like burning? I'm sorry. I'm going to spend the night here because you actually get, yeah, the extra experience bonus, and for 30 bucks, definitely worth it. I might not have a lot. I would have loved to use that, like, 5,000 experience and have that, like, you know, give me another, 500? What are we playing? Are we playing something? Anyway, that's about all the time I have for this episode here. I think that's all I had to say, really, for now, that I can remember. Damn it. Not level 16 yet. Oh, Prompto, what's he get? Dawn filter. Yeah, he's got like an Instagram filter right now thing going on. It's odd. Do I have any of those in here?
That's boss.
Like that, sort of. That might just be dark. Some of them, I don't know. I think it's just because they're dark. Although that looks like sort of it's got a filter on there, sort of. I don't know. I'll say sort of some more. Anyway, thanks for watching me, guys. I'll probably have another episode here before I do another bonus episode or set of bonus episodes or something like that. Maybe we'll head to, I know exactly what I'm going to do, actually. So I will keep that to myself, and you guys can check that out in the next video. Thanks for watching me, guys, and watching me go through all of my photos like a nut, and I'll delete the ones I don't want later. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.
Hey, yes.
Hi.
Bye, Prompto.